Clark County Public Health reported 44 new cases overnight with no new deaths. Daily case averages have risen from around 34 per day to around 38 over the past week. Active cases also rose to 285 as of today. However, hospitalizations continue to remain relatively low, with 18 confirmed and 4 suspected cases, taking up fewer than 4% of overall bed space.